How's it going? We're here with Joel Varghese, wide receiver for St. Thomas.
How you doing, man?
Doing pretty good. How you doing?
Good. Last game, 28-14, got you guys in the championships. What was going on in your head the whole thing?
Just confidence, trusting my teammates, not worrying about the next game, just worrying about what's going to happen right now.
Okay. So, I mean, there's no question about it. You're a beast in this game. So what do you do to get yourself like ready and prepped, and what's your mindset?
I guess the day before, just hanging out with our guys. We definitely try to practice as much as we can, because the school and stuff is kind of hard. But most importantly, it's fellowship with our guys the day before, because I believe chemistry can go for much further than talent.
All right. What is one piece of advice that you would give to like a young gun who's like wants to make it out there, sees you doing your thing, and like, man, I want to be like that?
I would just say, if you put your mind to it, you can make it happen. Work hard, stretch, eat well, but like I said, it's more than just football. It's about relationships you build with each other, and yeah, man, just have fun, you know? Just commit.
All right. So if there's anyone in the NFL outside of your team that you can play with, what would that be? On any team?
With or against?
Ooh, let's start with win.
With, yeah.
I would love to play with Marwin.
Very nice. What about against?
He plays against Chris Chaco.
Well, there you have it, guys. This is our star wide receivers here. Thank you very much, man. Good luck in the championship game.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.